All right, cool. We're gonna get started here. Play some TF2 for a while. Fifty-four hundred people playing. So I'm thinking today, I'm feeling like doing some silly stuff. So I'm probably going to use some weapons that I normally don't use, just 'cause I'm sort of feeling that way. I feel like I go through sort of like oscillations in TF2, where at least in casuals, where the most of the time I want to just like use what I want to use, which is usually like the kind of the best stuff, because that's just how I like to play. I don't like doing gimmicky crap usually, because a lot of times it's not even like fun to me. Because like just because something, a lot of people do stuff just because it's gimmicky, right? They're like, oh, it's a gimmick, it's novel or whatever, so it's fun. But I don't really like that. I like to do gimmicky stuff because it's like the only thing I would ever say I like to do that is market gardening, and I think that's mostly because it's hard. Like, if it's not hard to do, like, why would you ever bother doing it, really? Let's play Pyro. We're gonna have a fucking Highlander team. Let's go. How are you not dead, dude? I was gonna say, he just got double donked. He must have gotten double donked on, like, absolute full health. I killed somebody with my flare. How did I do that? That's hilarious. So we got a spy. Dar. Cool, our entire team got stemmed. Hello, J Sync. Oh, I did not light him on fire. I really want to light this sniper on fire. He still is watching. I'm missing all my flares. Dude, I haven't used flares for so long. I'm so, like, fucking incredible garbage at it. Die, spy. I'll fucking kill you. Just kidding, I have to run because there's literally 1,000 snipers looking at me. Case in point, it's just snipers! Oh, nice, J-Sync. How'd you like it? I think it's pretty easy to get into, especially when you first start, because they usually... I kind of like that almost better than TF2, because in TF2 they'll just put you in a game and you can play against, like, some really fucking good people, which is not super duper helpful. Bashia, what do you want? Okay, ignoring you. We'll kill that man. Oh my fucking god, everybody's a fucking dude. Fuck off. Oh, you're actually not a dude. Fuck off, demo man. Don't you know that fucking. Oh no! He actually. Oh, I thought he was using the booties for some reason. P0 is your initial position, Bashia. So in this case, you don't have initial position. So like it's zero. Like all the things with the knots are zero. I'm getting shot at by so many people. Get out of here, spy, who's totally faking being me. Get out of here. No! No, I got body shot! For you, your P0 and your V0 are both zero. Those are your initial positions and velocities. They're both zero because you're starting from rest and you can arbitrarily set your position to whatever you want. Because all you care about is your... You care about how far you've moved, not, like, your actual fucking position. You know what I mean? I'm so bad with flares, dude. I mostly just want to kill these snipers and stuff. But where are your spy, bro? I missed again. God, I'm so fucking bad. And this guy moves like such an idiot. So, like, not helpful. Okay, we're gonna back up. Oh, yeah. At low levels, Ruckus is, like, the best. It's kind of like TF2, where, like, in my opinion, the Heavy and the Soldier are by far the best new player classes, just because they have a lot of health. So you can actually survive stuff sometimes. I don't care if you have a Spicicle to beat your ass. So yeah, Ruckus is basically like the Heavy, so he's quite good at that, as you might imagine. Fuck you, Soldier Man. You're gonna burn to death. Got him.
Spy!
I just died. So many dings! Dude, I miss playing Pyro sometimes. I love the insane amount of dings you can get. That was a spy. I was gonna say, I don't think we have any other Pyros. Spy, fuck off. I accidentally killed the sniper.
I think we can hold this.
He thinks we can hold it, guys. Treat. Spy check for my medic buddy. Yeah. Let's go, medic buddy. Yeah. Sky is really, unless they've buffed her recently, she's really not very good. And I don't think they've buffed her. Got him. We got him. Pyro power. Yeah, I don't know. I kind of like the... The idea of not changing characters, I think, is, I kind of like it, though, because it makes you have to actually, like, try and make things work. You know, it's not just, like, annoying that way. God, I'm so fucking bad with flares! Holy shit! I'm so, like, out of practice for flares. It's unreal. Sniper is, like, so oblivious. Can't light him on fire. Fuck this game and its bullshit flame hitboxes. See, I hit people when I take like these dumbass shots that should never hit anybody. Do they have a team? Are you actually gonna go over here? That soldier has the right distance on his rockets.
Oh my god.
Pyro, do you understand how pyro fights work? The pyro who's backing up wins. Trying to save our heavy, buddy. No, team, get him! Get him, he's on fire! I don't know if changing characters makes the game less casual or not. I think... you might be right in that your ability to change characters means that you're not... you can just kind of fuck around. It's just more choice, which I guess is nice, but... I don't know. I think there's advantages and disadvantages to each of them. Take this so he cannot. We just lost a sniper to a spy. Why the fuck was he up there?
Get him off point!
There's a sniper somewhere. There he is. Burn, you fucker. Get on my teammates. Slay them all. Pyro, I have crits, you'll never win. Sum up, Bob. Oh, I'm actually getting healed. Fuck yeah. Oh my god, the drop down. Hello, Mr. Free-to-play engineer. We got some bad guys here. Oh god, there's too many people! They're all on fire, though! Oh yeah, today, kind of what I want to do is, like, Tuesday... be like TF2, and because I didn't stream on Tuesday, I figured I'd stream TF2 today. But basically, most other days I'm going to try and stream Paladins if I can. So tomorrow is Friday, I'll be streaming Paladins then, and probably also some on Saturday. Actually, Saturday is going to be XCOM. But basically, it just kind of is, I'm kind of just off a couple days because I got really busy over the weekend because I was buying a car and shit, and... it takes a lot of time. You spend a ton of time just waiting around doing nothing. It's kind of frustrating. So I just kind of had to wait around for like quite a few hours this last weekend. And so I didn't get like any videos recorded or anything. So I was kind of behind. But yeah, I'm gonna play Paladins. What I'm probably gonna do for Paladins is I still need to get every. I want to get all my characters to the mastery rank 4. Because then that means I can use all of them in competitive, and then after that I'm probably just going to play ranked a bunch. I've heard there's some problems with ranks, where once you get really high in the rank, it just takes forever to find a match. I don't know if that's been alleviated some, but if it hasn't, I'll probably eventually switch back to casual. I might make it so like one night a week is casual, and then I play ranked the other two or something like that. It's nice to mix and match stuff. Anyway, we'll go out here and kill people. Uber charge. I think I just saw. I did not see a teleporter. Is there a gun here? Do not see a gun. Assassinated his medic. There's an enemy soldier up here. I'll have to attempt to slay him. Where'd he go? Maybe he died? I think he died there. I think he blew himself up on my demo man. So there's their gun. Help my soldiers shoot it. There we go. We got it. We got it. You spy, you're not a spy. I'm just a little paranoid there's going to be spies around here. There you go. I think I just need to spend a little more time to do my flares. Because I am a little bit out of practice. I just got to spend more time. Poor heavy. I believe he's stuck. No. I mean, you can semi-link to your profile. I mean, I probably won't click it because I have no reason to, but. Here we go. Reflection. Didn't hit anybody with it. They have a teleporter up there. Oh my god, I really want a medic. Oh no! People everywhere! Too many people, too many medics. Holy shit. We have a bunch of snipers, but they really don't seem to know what they're doing. Oh god. You better run heavy. What is up with these soldiers aiming their rockets just perfectly to like land in front of me so I can't deflect them? Just reflecting this to keep it off my team. And then we advance. I want to kill you, because I really want to kill this, is the main thing I want to kill. Excellent. Teleporter is dead. Retreat! Yeah, that reminds me, I need to set up my stream more, because I really should have my Steam profile and stuff on my stream. So that if people want to add me, they can easily. Oh my god.
Why am I playing?
There's so many people there. I'm doing so much stuff. My team just cannot take advantage of it right now. So.
This game isn't Yoshi's for such gameplay.
Too many people. Need to. I'm being like stuck on nothing here, dude. How did I not reflect that? Whatever. Here we go. Fuck you and your fucking aim, dude. Oh god. The medic was quick fixing, I think. No, he's using vac. Okay. That was the vac noise. I still am not quite used to the vaccinator, like. He fell off! Oh! issue is they have a heavy, and all of our snipers are just complete aids. I'm trying to push him off the edge. Did not work as intended. I knew he... Okay. Ooh, should I do it? We're going to play some spy here. We have somebody who can insta-kill some people, get some actual kills, and then kill their teleporters and stuff.
I got like half the enemy team after me in the back of the map right now. Come on, guys, you have to push.
Because I know they're going to fucking have a... Yep, there it is.
Well, here's the thing. The cart's all the way over there, and they're all the way back nowhere where they should be.
I got a heavy two pilots and a spy on me.
Medic, why are you back off? I told you. I got you below 100 health. Support, where you back off. I'm gonna try and kill this demo. Somebody got him.
Down, everybody push.
Ooh, look at this communication. I like it. I like this communication. Medic, stop it.
Medic, that's him.
Finally killed me. Good job, guys.
Sniper. Just give up your life. I'm just gonna run away.
Medic, I'm hurt. Please inject ointment into my ass.
The cop is moving, gentlemen. Get to the cop.
Let's get on the cart, team. Let's push the cart up. Oh, somebody got eaten by little choo-choo. Are you a spy? You're not. Why are you running around with your, like, melee weapon, but it's not actually there? This is the part where I just leave. Oh, he actually kept shooting at me? He's so suicidal. Why didn't nobody kill him? He's gonna actually get away with it, too. Oh, my God. I thought for sure my team was pushing up, so I'm like, oh, I'll just fucking go, and if he chases me, my team will surely be able to hit him for 40 damage. That was my mistake. That was my first mistake, is assuming that my team can do what they should do. There you go, demo man. Look out. You don't want to fight this. You will die. Heavy just ignored me. This medic keeps chasing me. The main issue is I don't really want to stab him. Sniper, you should not chase me. I'm a fucking ambassador spy.
You with the high pitch. Can you go?
What the fuck is this idiot talking?
Never mind. The porky pig.
What the fuck, sniper? Fuck off.
Rollers, watch out. Oh my god, this heavy. This no cosmetic heavy is owning me.
Maybe he just doesn't like hats, man. I can just respect that.
I thought I had my fucking dead ringer up, but I didn't. Do we not have any good snipers? Their heavy should just be getting murdered 24/7. I don't understand.
ANG. We should get a teleporter. That'd be great.
Ugh. How have we not capped this? Is it seriously the one heavy that nobody can ever kill? You just shoot him with bullets, dude, and you win. Okay, watch this shit. Easy mode, dead. There's a spy there, but I'm gonna ignore him. Stall here, then come out when I'm in the sky. Oh, no, the heavy, he's too smart. He's far too smart. They have a gun set up, though, so I'm gonna get behind him up here and ambi the shit out of this engineer, because he doesn't know what he's doing. Right here. This medic, fuck off, dude. Oh shit, not good. I walk in and I break everything because I stab him and stuff.
Guys, I'd love to stay and drop a bomb, but I gotta go.
So his gun's up there. How do you get up there? How am I so good at spy? I just play the game a lot. I did knock him off. I managed to knock the NG off with that headshot, so he just fucking fell to his death. Is there a way? Really, medic? Really? Are you gonna actually chase me? Woohoo! Medic, what are you doing, dude? Oh no! There's a heavy there. It's actually our pyro, huh? So they have a gun right there. Like, I got destroyed. How does this medic, he evades my backstabs like a fucking professional. Oh no! I didn't think he saw me. I looked over there, I didn't think anybody really noticed or registered that I was a spy. God damn, dude. I don't know what our team's doing. If we had a good sniper, we'd just win, but I sort of just feel like playing spy and messing with people. He's not there, so he went there. It's worth killing that guy because he's like their best dude by far. So they killed our teleporter here just now. Which is a bit bothersome. Where are their guns that are so annoying? The point is, I'm just gonna be as annoying as possible. And while they're all worried about me, I'm just gonna distract them so hopefully my team can kill their shit. Finally took out the gun. Dude, that's like the reason why you run Dead Ringer. You run Dead Ringer to be a little fucking dickwad. How is that not a backstab? What the fucking... Gotta have a gun somewhere. There it is. I wanted the gun to trigger my Dead Ringer. I shouldn't really disguise as sniper because the spy actually moves faster now. It's actually not helpful. Victory! Fucking damage, dude. Oh my god. Our medic did a lot of healing. Anyway, I don't really want to play any of those maps. Let's try and find a new one. See what we can get. Yeah, the pubbies, man. Sometimes, occasionally you'll face people and they'll learn your tricks. You can no longer uncloak in the same spot every time, but on that map, it's just, that last point is just fucking perfect for Dead Ringer. There's just like, it's way too vertical. Like, people don't want to drop down to chase you because it's such a bitch. You have to like, drop down to try and kill the spy. And if you fuck it up, you have to walk around for like 10 minutes to actually get back to where you were. This map is really fun. I feel like you can't... I don't know, there's like a lot of weird spots you can jump around on. Maybe I should use the short stop. I was saying I kind of want to use a little bit of unorthodox weapons. And the short stop definitely fits the bill. And it's a weapon that I think is really underrated in the right situation. So they're gonna all be probably like up here. Their sniper was right here, so... Oh wow, he actually got me. To be fair, I missed like every fucking shot because I'm bad, but that's okay. That gives me the opportunity to switch to the shortstop. This is a decent loadout. I don't have my milk back or my thing back. Milk is just so much better than the fucking stupid thing. If I wanted to be a total dick, I could use the Criticola, but that's too low Critical is like, it's not even fun to use either. It's not that it's OP and fun, it's that it's just OP.
Oh, thank you, NG. You're the real, you're the real MVP. The dispenser.
Oh, that guy died.
Dude, more healing than that mid.
Got a demo man in here. Who literally only. Like, look at that 100 fucking damage. Look at this damage, dude. It's really not that good. Now that I think about it. Yeah, I don't know. They need to, like, buff the shortstop's damage a little bit. And I think it would be good. It's an unfortunate decloak spot. I was already ready for you. Oh, we haven't capped the point yet? Holy shit. I just realized. We need to get on that. I'm not even, like, trying to win. I do really like the noise of the shortstop, though. It's a really satisfying noise. So I just heard a spy get burned. It was our spy. Toss that over there, see if I can milk the spy. Oh, Jesus! Hoopla. He's trying to piss this soldier off, honestly. We'll loop around back. See what he does. Yeah, I think he went all the way behind us, actually. Yeah, he didn't. God, finding a scout is so shitty as a soldier. I feel like we got some closet good players in here. Oh, I'll leave this scout. He seems to be trying to do some jumping stuff. I'll leave him. He's non-threatening. Yeah, the fucking shortstop just does shit for damage. Toss that out. See if we can get anybody. Just to be annoying. It's always nice to be annoying.
Wow.
Peek me heavy. It's gotta suck being a heavy playing against this team. We have like two snipers who seem to know what they're doing. They're saying this guy might be hacking. It's possible he's hacking. If he's hacking, I don't think he's doing that well. I mean, maybe he's hacking. I don't know. What the fuck was that voice line? I don't think I've really ever heard that scout say that voice line. Is he hacking, though, for real? The sucky thing is you can't spectate. That's one thing I don't like about casual is you can't spectate. So you can't even... Like, you can't even... I can't even check if he's cheating or no.
Come on, guys.
I can't even tell if he's cheating. Because, like, he doesn't seem to be that good. He's not, like, that OP. You know?
Peace, bitch.
Oh, mini crits heavy. That's not smart. Why did... Like, see, I don't know. Maybe he was hacking, maybe he wasn't. It's just not conclusive. How the fuck are we just winning so hard? I'm probably just gonna quit and find a new one. It is a little too boring Try and find a new one. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I have heard that before, but I just haven't, like, internalized it. I don't know. Because there's, like, a lot of class-specific domination lines that you probably don't hear that often. Like, NG domination lines. Because NGs usually don't dominate people. I guess that in pubs you probably do a lot because people just walk into sentries. But like an NG dominating a sniper, like that seems like something that's not going to happen very often. He probably has a voice line for it, but I have no freaking idea what it is, man. No idea. Oh, I just dropped 6 frames. Oh no. Too bad it was on a loading screen. Alright, what should we play now? We don't have a sniper. Can I play sniper and win it in 10 seconds? We'll just have to see.
Damn, this seems trash.
It's gonna be hard. I gotta get to the cart. Get to the cart! No! Damn it. I think we'll be on... whatever. That's kind of annoying. We'll find another one, hopefully. I don't like joining games mid-game, because usually what happens is one team's getting stomped, and those are the people that are leaving, so you always join a team that's, like, just getting destroyed. And it's kind of like, I could try and join and just win the game, but I don't want to try super hard right now. I don't want to be put in a position where it's like, if I do not play a certain class and try, I can have no enjoyment out of the game, because we're just getting stomped so hard. Yeah, I don't know, man. I don't know why they don't have auto balance anymore in casual. I feel like they should try to do it. Because there is a lot of times where there's not, like, really an MMR system or anything in TF2. Like, at least as far as I know, I don't think they've implemented anything. So, like, a lot of times when you play casuals, one team just gets stacked and, okay, what the fuck just happened? We just changed levels. Like, it's putting me in games at the very end. What level are we changing to? If it's a cool level, I'll just stick around. I think we're just playing Badwater again. Cool beans. Well, let's jump in the beginning. I'm so out of practice when it comes to jumping.
Competition begins. 60 seconds.
Like, oh my god. Can't even like get my jumping right. Like, oh my god, why am I not jumping right? That was a bit better. I shot that too far ahead of me. That was too far on the wall.
I'm not even winded. I'm not moving this. That engineer is a spy.
That engineer is a spy. There we go. I finally got a speed skip, dude. And finally did it. And I didn't even get to see the results because it fucking ended. Can we play demo? I was playing demo night before. Do I still want to play demo night? Badwater's not that good for demo. I mean, demo night, that is. I'll do it, though. We'll try demo night. See if I can... Or maybe we'll do sticky jumper and try and be cheeky and just jump everywhere. I like that idea better. Let's do Sticky Jumper, and let's use it with the, I used to always do this with the Ulapool, but the Ulapool is so trash now, because you can't even one-shot people. So it's basically just suiciding.
Hey, can we get ahead of him?
So I guess I'll just keep the bottle. Maybe I... Here, let's go really crazy with it. We're gonna use the Islander. We're gonna, like, jump in and sword people in the head, and it's gonna be fucking great. Guaranteed to work. We're gonna want... Actually, we'll keep the regular grenade launcher. Oh, the Iron Bomber is basically just better in all scenarios now. Unfortunately. I shouldn't say better in all scenarios. See, like, dude, get your stickies out of here. I almost killed my soldier. Cool. Got somebody. Oh god. Mayday, mayday! I jumped in between a pyro and a medic and I couldn't even, like, move. No! I did a lot of damage, though, to people. The pyro just jumps on the cart, he's a fucking warrior. I love it. Pyro, you're like so oblivious, dude. Like, you can't hit me when I'm here. It's just not feasible. Oh, he just, crit me for all my health. No! He has an arrow in his butt! Sticky Jumper, it's good if, like, everybody else is bad. Because, like, I can just go in here and be like, lol. I was gonna say, did I not hit anything? I'm gonna get bombed by that soldier. I'm not shooting them far enough. There we go. Got the dispenser. Then we spam the gun. Our spy got it. Man, my grenade aim is not on today, dude. Oh, I missed that. Did not hit the shot. Use my enhanced speed to retreat away from the pyro.
The bloody cart's not moving.
Better back up, medic. Before I kill you, I'm just gonna run. Fuck you. You cannot chase me, you're a mere medic. Foolish medic, you can't even leave that way. And now I hit you for almost all your health. No. No! The scout is too smart, he can actually jump! It's impossible! We have a heavy still on first, Seth Spaulding. At least I was a distraction to my team. Alright, so here we go. The other good thing about the Sticky Jumper is you can just get back to the fight instantly, basically. Look at me go! What's up, nerds? I'm back. I missed that shot. Oh, missed this one? Oh, damn it. I barely missed it. Please don't crits creep me. I don't have stickies. I don't have stickies, medic. Oh shit. Jump away. Huh. The guy crits me all the time! What the fuck? No! How do we have people so far behind us? What the hell? I hit him. Nobody else can fight him though, and we downed two people. This seems like the Sticky Jumper is not going to be a good solution. Just because we don't have enough people. Like, we just don't. So... I mean, I guess I'll play Scout. We'll try this loadout still some more. See what we can accomplish.
Oh,
Buffy Ubered. So we're just gonna ignore him and run past, I guess. He's gonna get the fucking health kit, which is the most annoying part. This has stickies everywhere. Fuck off with your stickies, dudes. How am I so bad with the short stuff? He crit me again! That's the only way this guy can kill me! I think he's... Like, literally, I have 6 deaths. I'm pretty sure... I know for a fact 3 of them are because that guy crit me. To be fair, I probably would have died anyway there. But, like, come on. Okay, we're gonna try and snipe. We're gonna try and win the game via sniping. It is definitely possible. I've done it before. Sniper is a good class if you don't want to believe me. Case in point, that man is dead. Where's the gun at? It's like right here. Oh, there it is. That's one gun down, but I thought I might have heard another one? Nah. We're gonna punch this shit. Alright, it's been punched. Oh, there's a spy behind me. I was like, there's no way that scout's doing that much damage to me with a pistol. I did not hear the spy because he was using Latron J, and it has a very muted sound compared to like all the other revolvers. So I didn't really hear it in time. Darn. I was in prime position to kill everybody. Why is that still there? I was like thinking in my head, this teleporter arrow is pointing nowhere useful. Because like, it was, I don't know if you saw it, but it's pointing too far to the right. You see this? It's pointing that, like, straight that way. That's too far to the right for it to be useful, really. So it's obviously going to be in a spot that's not good. But I was hoping they wouldn't know about it, so I could walk in and maybe do something with it. But obviously not. Oh my fuck. Oh, they have a level 3 up there again? Jesus Christ. There's some shit everywhere. What is my team doing? What are you guys doing? We got Jenkin Lover. Dude, just sit on the cart or something. I can still kill everything. Is this my team needs to not all die to one scout, which is what's happening right now. He's just walking around killing everybody. Makes things a bit annoying. I want to shoot the gun, but I also have to shoot all the people who try to cross. Because they're going to keep trying to cross here, and I need to make sure they die. Fucking spy. He does kill me! Kill him, please! Oh, he has the fucking kunai. That's why the soldier hit him with 2 rockets and he wasn't even dead. It's just like, there's just too many people. And all we have are spies. Our team just keeps dying. Like, nobody can get a kill on anybody important. And then, of course, we have Sniper McSniper over here. Okay. Here we go. Super secret sniping spot. I don't know how many people are aware that you can do this, but check this shit out. You know what, dude? Fuck off. Of course he's Ubered. How is that 0 damage? God damn, dude. Like, I get them to kill themselves trying to fight me. There we go, he's dead. Okay, we're gonna flank behind, because I know there's gonna be 70 people on the roof up here. At least I bet there is. So we're gonna go back here. Anybody who's still on the roof? What the fuck, it's back there? Of course, their sniper took the telly. How'd I miss? Oh my god, and there's a fucking heavy there too. God damn it. I heard the spy and cloak behind me. I don't know. I might have the stream. I think I have it so, like, the sound you hear on stream is quieter than what I'm hearing. So, like, it's possible you wouldn't hear him on stream, but I could hear him. Okay. We need to kill this NG stuff. So. Fuck off! There's not another one. Fuck off! How do all you get back here all the time? Hello, Ness. How's it going? I'm trying to carry my team to victory. That's probably our spy. What's up, dude? I already killed everything. You're not doing your job, spy. I feel like a spy is gonna try and kill me momentarily. Your bonk does not last that long, dude. Oh my god, this sniper is so weird.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
I know you're behind me, spy. Chill out. Angie's gonna run at me. It's not gonna work. Oh my god, there's shit everywhere! There's too much shit! Why don't we have an engineer? We do, but he's like just now getting a teleporter, I think. He hasn't even made a teleporter. Like, the best building on offense as engineer is your teleporter. Please make teleporters. Fuck off. Oh no, I was so close to it! What the hell, dude? I gotta try too hard doing that. Damn. Damn, 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 dude. Why are we trying to kick me? Don't kick me. I didn't do anything. But, I'm probably gonna quit anyway. So, and just find a new one, because teams are rather unbalanced. I guess I'll stay around, assume I don't get kicked. If I get kicked, then I guess I'm done. I don't know why they kicked me. I wasn't even doing that well. Dun 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 dun. Gonna shoot some people. Our team just needs to like see we have like decent team comp. As long as our NG knows what he's doing. I don't know where our NG is though. It's the problem. Like if we don't have an NG sitting up in the right spot, it's like I'm just gonna get rushed at by like their entire team. No, Tommy, you're the spy here. I see you. I see you. Let's try and go for the, like, the double kill. I'm gonna try and shoot two people at once with the Machina.
I'm
gonna check what time it is. One down. There. Scout is just walking up. He is just walking up. I've already hit him for 50 damage. There we go. What the fuck? This is what I'm saying. Like, how do I... Look at this! This is what I'm saying! I get walked at by, like, five people. Hello, Smitley. How's it going? Man... Oh, this is where our NG built? Come on. That's like the... That's like the super noob NG spot that all, like, baby NGs know about. And it's just not good. Oh, so the issue is they have two snipers. One of them has 250 pings, so he's going to be a bitch and a half to shoot at.
Freaking stupid. Can we not stack, soldier, please? Get some heavies or something.
Can we not? What is this guy talking about? I know there's a sniper up there. I'm trying to ignore him, but we'll have to see. That doesn't seem to be possible. There we go. So there's people everywhere. I got too much shit to watch, dude. I gotta stop the cart. I gotta fight off both their snipers. And that Froyo fan guy is not bad. That Mongasco guy is not good. He's really laggy, so he's just annoying to kill because he just warps around like he's a fucking Time Lord or something. Okay, so this is where it becomes slightly problematic because they have a sniping advantage on us. There's a scout up there. Oh, that's a crit screen. Oh god, I thought it ran out. It did not run out. The medic just disconnected from him momentarily. We're gonna have to hold Wei in the back. Oh my lord. He knew where he was looking. Froyofan 5, he got me. I thought my spy would go on him. Dude, Kirby Bemis Lowell is doing pretty well. But I think this is because he's stabbing all their... The enemy team does not have that many good people. It's just I have a lot of bad people, it seems like. What the fuck? How did I miss that? So he probably built shit behind us. I have to ignore it though and fight these people. Oh my god. Fuck these people, like they're so good at being annoying. The heavy's like already spamming my position with a million bullets and then two scouts running uncontested because we put two guns in the same spot. God damn it. Oh my god, and we're already down two people, so this shit's gonna be fucking hard. We got him. Need to try and kill that medic. At least do damage to him so he cannot exist further and has to leave. Okay. There's a heavy up there. I'm gonna see if he peeks the window. If he does, I'm gonna fucking murder him. It's dangerous to stand here, though, because, if their sniper comes back, I may be in some trouble. But that is not the case. How did you know to turn? Yes, please come this way. Whoa! What? Did you see that? Come on! The light tracer was going right through his skull! I see you up there. He saw my dot momentarily. I fucked up the placement. He could have killed me, but he had to get a headshot. I just had to get a body shot. So he was at a pretty big disadvantage. See ya, J-Sync. I'll be playing for a little while longer still. Spy, get him! Yes, it was worth it. I got Kirby. He got the medic and the heavy. I baited him. Kirby, I got you, buddy. I got your back. Two engineers basically just are not contributing to the team. Oh, Kirby's way in the back. Good shot. I missed mine. I should do jump maps, probably. I'm, like, really out of practice with jumping, so I should probably practice some, but... Like, I don't even know what class to pick. Like, should I still play Sniper? I feel like I shouldn't anymore. We have another sniper now, so I don't think we need it.
You catch this.
So he's dead. See if there's anybody in here. There is not. Kill the medic. My brother's trying to spam me. You cannot see the Steam messages, though. At least I don't think you can. Bother. There's people up there, but I think I ignore them for now. Because I know there's dudes in here. I'm just gonna leave. That gun can stay there for all I care. We'll milk the heavy so that he will be slain momentarily. Oh, he just destroyed her. He switched classes, actually. If he would have destroyed it, it would have exploded. Come on. Okay. Man, I just shit my face there. Missed, like, every shot. Bagel can handle himself. I believe in him. Bagel has got this. There's sniper. You can see his sniper dot there. They don't have any buildings around here. How is that zero damage? So there's a pyro. There's snipers watching. So I want to fake that I'm leaving, but then not leave at all? My aim is just garbage today. There we go. Their pyro probably went up here. Looks like he didn't, really.
Get on the freaking point, Thomas!
Ow. I want to fight that spy, but I also have, like, no health. How did Pyro do so much damage to me? That was a lot of damage. I guess he probably hit me with every piece of the flame. I really wish I had my milk now. Their sniper was right over there, but I never looked at him really, so I don't know if he knows I'm here. He did start backing up, but he missed shots, and even though I fucking suck, I didn't miss enough of mine. Should be easy, we just gotta kill this pyro. Oh, you're not dead, huh? I thought I did enough to kill him, but I guess not. Let's dish out some damage here. Oh shit, that's a soldier. I hurt the shit out of him, though. Hurt the shit out of him. Hopefully some more people join. 8v8 is fine, but I feel like 8v8 really favors the defense, but maybe I'm wrong. As they do seem to be winning now by just rushing scouts, and our team is... We got like 3 spies! Like, in nowhere! Oh my god. The spy strat was not working there at the end, man. That was a decent match. Alright. Play a few more here. Probably play for like another half an hour or so. And then we'll quit for now. Oh, I did not click start. I thought I did for some reason. But yeah, I used to do jump maps a lot as Soldier, because one of my friends used to own a jump server. Then he shut it down, because he didn't want to pay for it, And as well, you should have seen his server, man. It was, like, such a drama fest, because he had some admins he got to help him who, like, jumped on him a lot and they wanted an admin. He was like, sure. Biggest mistake. It was, like, such a... It was, like, high school drama. They were just arguing about stupid things, and it was absurd. I wish... Because he said... I used to have chat logs for it that he sent me that were hilarious, but I don't think I have them anymore. But I usually haven't... I probably haven't done, like, a jump map for, like, a year or something. Mostly just because I have not been playing Soldier a lot recently. My Soldier is dreadfully out of practice. Probably more than almost any other class, actually. Probably Soldier and Pyro. I have not played, like, at all. Somebody's, like, crunching on the snow outside. What's a water cat? Everybody always asks me that question, and I don't know. I always just envision it as a cat made of water. Mission begins in 60 sort of seconds. Deal. I don't know if that's a satisfactory answer. Let's try and play some Pyro some more. We do have a lot of NGs. I'm sure I can spy check for them and shit. We have... What is this? All of our NG stuff's like in the same spot. Oh my god. But yeah, I just called myself Watercat like ages ago because we were playing on CP Well. And a bunch of people were in the water. And I went in. They were just fucking around. And I was like, lol, okay. I just went in there and called myself Watercat. And I sat in the water. Watercat... I have sort of developed a naming scheme, and here's a naming scheme, because there's a couple other people who have this. What you do is you either have a noun or an adjective, usually a noun, like for example, one person I play Highlander with, his name's Rock Monkey. And it's like you have a noun, and then you put an animal name after, and it's like guaranteed to be amazing. A soldier does not know that pyros can reflect. I don't have the ammo to fucking extinguish that heavy, unfortunately. Great. It's a fucking heavy that nobody's gonna ever be able to kill. Got Pudis. Oh god! I was getting shot by too much stuff. Nice, so look at this flank by Asaurician. Flanking it up, man. Dude, maybe I'll play Medic. Dude, let's run Kritzkrieg. I already had Kritzkrieg on. It's like I knew what I wanted to play. We're gonna run Kritzkrieg. We seem to have some soldiers who know what they're doing. It'll be fun. Soldier buddy, go! Don't let our NGs die. Oh Jesus. Don't let me die as well. Oh my god, we're getting shelled here. Gotta keep my soldiers up. Soldiers are OP. Keep healing them. They're getting shelled by grenades and stuff. Oh. Where is this fucking demo man who's being a huge dick one? Kill that guy. Dude, Scope, let's go. I'll crit to you. Fuck him up. Ignore that, man. Yo, fucking sniper. Maybe you can kill the spy who's literally walking at you. Oh god, that's an injury charge. I'm out of there. We out. We outie. Wait, actually, I'm making. Oh god. Heavy buddy, you got fucking destroyed. Seem to be getting destroyed here.
Ready to charge.
Heavy, my man. I need a few more people who will actually assist me in fighting here. Can't keep you alive forever, Scope. No, Scope, buddy. You've been killed. No! I feel like half our team just isn't playing the game. Is this true? We got Mr. NG back here, way behind the cart. I don't think he understands that they've already capped the point. This teleporter exit they made literally lost us the game. And we have AFK Medic, man. Like, what the fuck... Give me your fucking free Uber charge. Oh god. Scope, buddy. It's back up. Back up, Scope, buddy. That's an enemy spy. Cool. Actually, our spy. That's an enemy spy.
I'm one up above.
Heavy, don't puss out. Get going. Go heavy. You have crits. Heavy buddy. No, heavy buddy. Don't die. Go team.
Nice.
Buff our sniper buddies up. Crits the heavy. Laser beams activate. Phil Dickel is this guy's name. This gent's name. Smack that guy. Get up here with my team. Go, David, play. I got you. Oh, God. Scope, my man. I cannot save you from everything. Healer heavy up. He's a little bit injured. I got you. Heavy, buddy. Back up, bro. Taking too much damage. No, I will not die to you, Scout. Oh, the greatest arrow of all time.
That was the most amazing shot I've ever seen.
No, he got me! No, Scope, you didn't save me! We stabilized though, men. I think we did just need a medic. Heavy, you should not fight a sniper from that distance. That is a losing battle. Alright, I got you guys back. Trying to heal him. Back up, bro. Oh no. That guy took so much damage though. Go heavy bro. Fight them. Heavy bro, you're the best. Oh, that demo man fell. Oh, Pyro. Pyro's going behind us. Watch out. No, he's not. He actually just completely ran.
Why do we let that spy run around?
Healing our heavy up a little bit. Gotta make sure he at least has some health. Good question. Oh, God. Okay, heavy buddy, let's progress. Heavy buddy, no, it's too much damage. Phil Dickle, I got you, bro. There is a spy around you, though. He just sapped our gun above. Ho. Ho, ho, ho. Dodge him. I don't think they get that much for getting that point. That doesn't move their spawn up. So I don't think it's that big of a deal.
Pushing in up here.
Keep arrow. Oh no, heavy! There's a spy! Fuck you, spy! I'm gonna beat your ass! You know what? Fuck you. You get away this time, you bitch. You're not a spy. I got you, Crazy Llama. I'm just gonna come over to him. I'll just heal you normally, my good sir. Oh god. Nice. No. Gotta get this health quick. Is he out of ammo? Is that what happened? Heavy bro, you must live. Live for great justice. Oh god. No! He kept spamming there. How do you have that many grenades to shoot there? Heavy, no! He just walked on a crit. Oh my god. They're gonna be rushing up top here in a second. I gotta get ready for it. Must prepare. No, buddy. Heal him up. Dude, I got you, crits. Get him. Shoot up top, shoot up top. Nice. Oh no. Pill Dickle! No, Pill Dickle, man! Like, I just got team switched. I think I just bumped a spy? Maybe I didn't. No, there he is. Don't know if he's actually dead. Yeah, the heavy on our team is not very skillful in the ways of the world. But he does have a lot of health, which means I can keep him alive, and he does a lot of shit, just because he has a lot of health, basically. This guy knows what he's doing, though. This guy gets priority healing. A Sazrian, or whatever the hell your name is. Go out there, Heavy. Oh, somebody fucked him out up there. Oh no. A Sazrian man. You died too hard. Oh. Oh, I just bumped into that scout. So he killed me. Heavy, no, you're out of ammo. I should have just crits creaked somebody. I don't know why I don't hold on. I don't know why I hold on to it for so long. I want like them all just cluster together and literally blow up their entire team. That's what I want. I want their entire team to explode. Like one rocket. Heavy buddy, I got you. Keep up the good fight, heavy buddy. Heal this guy momentarily for a little bit of extra health. Heavy buddy, no! Scope, I got you. I got you, Scope. Fuck them all up. Fuck them all up. Got him. You gotta hit your shots, bros. Victory. Victory! Fuck you! Alright. Mashiya, I will invite you. I'll quit and I'll invite you and I'll be a good citizen. I got the overdose. Nice. I'll invite you. Shut up. God. I'm probably only going to play like one more game here. Then be done for now. Mashiya, you're not even in the game. Jesus. How am I supposed to invite you if you're not in the game? You gotta get in the game, dude. It's working. You shut up. It'll work. See, it worked. You suck. Alright, this is probably going to be my last game for tonight. And then, probably tomorrow I'll play some Paladins for some Friday night stuff. Machine, maybe you should launch the game yourself. Are we going to join the same freaking game I just left? No, this is a new one, because this one hasn't started yet, right? No, this has Pill Dickle and everybody in. We're back in business. It's like we never even left. Excuse me? We're back, boys. Back on our team like we're supposed to be. Ooh, that's some serious damage to that heavy. Ooh, that's some more serious damage. Little boy, what people coming from over there? How is this shit not dead yet? There we go, there we go. We finally got it. Our concerted efforts were brought to fruition. Now we're just rolling through. Nicely done, team. We're swarming the shit out of them. Nicely done, team. Oh, God. Save me, team! Save me! Oh, God! Nobody saved me. Are you a spy? What are you doing? What are you doing there? That guy got destroyed. There's a million stickies there, yo. Oh my god, this demo man! He knows the secrets of sticky spamming, but it's not enough to save him! Those are crits. Oh my god, there's so many random crits coming out. Medic, I need some heals. There's so many random crits! Fuck off with your random crits. I've gotta kill the sticky spamming demo man. He's found the secret to the game. He knows too much. We got him. Oh god. That's just a crit's cream. You wanna fight? Your medic died! Looks like I'm the real winner here! Loser! Who uses the KGB with the fucking brass beast? That's like the biggest anti-synergy in the game, practically. Oh, dude, Assassin is fucking back. He was AFK in that closet forever, and now he just returned to fight. I like it. Oh, that soldier got in the way. I was going for the NG. So hard to see where people are aiming arrows sometimes. Cannot see! There's too much shit going on! What the fuck? Why is there a dude up here? There's a fucking dude there. And a gun. Oh, we've got the position advantage now, team. Fuck him up. Continue fucking him up, team. We have the high ground. I also have shitty accuracy. I cannot hit that sniper. It's impossible. Oh, he just exploded. Good, good. I don't have to face my nemesis. That man is dead. To watch right here. Come on out, you losers. He just got stabbed. Friend with darkness without an eye. I feel like I just heard a spy. Taco T, you're injured. You best be careful, Taco T. Check thyself before ye wreck thyself. God. Don't know how that counted as like a through shot. I'm kind of giving away my pyro's position here, but I don't really care all that much. Oh, I wanted to kill the NG so bad. I knew a soldier was going to jump up eventually. But I wanted to fucking, kill the NG if possible. Because the soldier will die to something else. You can't always trust your team to kill NGs. They just kind of, ignore engineers, it seems like. So there's a spy around here. Where would he be? Right here! No, he's not. I don't know where the spy went. How'd I miss? I'm gonna punch ya! I'm gonna punch ya! So unfortunately, I don't keep my stats from the previous part. So, that's a little bit of a bummer, because I would have been, like, destroying the universe. I guess not really. I was playing medic, so I wouldn't have that much damage, but I'd have a lot of, other stuff. Here, Bashia, leave with me. I'm gonna make a new party here real quick. We'll play a half of one more game. Because that game was a little short. Will she accept my invite? Okay, good. He did. We'll do one more half to see what happens, and I'll get to level 67. Oh my god. I think the highest is 150, which is pretty high. I haven't been playing... I don't play TF2 that, like, casual mode that often anymore. It's usually whenever I do videos and stuff, because I usually am playing competitive otherwise. This is such a fun map. We're going to mark a garden on this, assuming things don't go terrible. Just because I love market gardening on this map. Victory is mine. No, heavy shooting me. Huh. Get destroyed, blue MJM. That was actually a pretty good market garden. I pogoed off the roof into his face and slew him. I killed him dead. Spookmaster. More like, I don't know, something that rhymes with spook that's like a shovel. Got him. Oh, I couldn't even attack. It's only, we have 4 and they have like, what? No, we have 6 and they have 7. Oh, we got Taco T on our team again. I think, no, Taco T was the demo from last game. We knew what he was doing. I have no quarrel with you, soldier. I have to get to your back lines and kill your squishies. Like your sniper here. He's inside, so I can't really, like, actually market garden him, so I'm just gonna punch the shit out of him, basically. Here we go. You guys ready to dive bomb this heavy? Consider him dove. Ouch. That scout smacked me for so much damage when I came in. Oh, this might not be working, because we got 2 people who haven't picked a class yet, so we're down a lot of people. So this might be difficult. How's about we take this somewhat seriously? That's an enemy spy up there, which is slightly problematic. I'm worried if there's soldiers paying attention or not. It seems like he's not, really. Spookmaster. Get out of my zone, Spookmaster. So the main issue is they're heavy and medic here. I just gotta distract long enough for our sniper. Oh my god, he has random crits. Wow. Random crits on the Tomislav hurt a lot. We're playing down. We have like 3 people on our team. I think we're gonna have to go, like, just double up on the snipers and try and just snipe the world away. It's really about the only way that's gonna work. That's where that guy went. We'll get him one of these times. That heavy's going to that door. We'll ignore him. Slay this heavy. He's so hurt! Got him. No. Okay. Okay! It is time to slay. I don't know what to play, though. I guess I'll keep playing sniper. I feel like it's not a bad idea.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Fuck you, Spookmaster. We're just gonna get the point. I hear an enemy sniper, but I have no idea from where. Oh, jeez. Nice.
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
I'll get ya. No! That's where the sniper was! He was up there the entire time shooting at me! I don't even understand. Oh, the soldier, he got shot and he turned. The guy had no idea what happened. He got shot, he just turned around. Oh my god. What is even happening with this game, dude? No, I'm getting shot up by too many people. It's okay. We're on the point slightly. Damn it! We can win! Let's do it! We seriously can win, though. Basically, all I have to do is kill their medic and heavy, and then I think we can win. Okay, we're going like Supreme Sniper Brigade over here. Let's do it. Bashi and I got this. Okay. We have a medic and two snipers. Where's the scout? We're getting flanked by somebody. Oh no! Mashiya, that's your fault. You did not shoot the heavy at all. I did 200 damage to him. I know you're there, Spy. Like, I knew you were gonna come behind me. It's painfully obvious. I'm going to soft. You're all a bunch of now, opens. Get him, Bashia! Nice, Sue! We shot at. Oh, God! Heavy. No! There's too many there. Get a medic! Poke him in the face! Get a medic! Oh, we got three... Oh, blue MJM's on our team now! They cannot hope to win. Oh no. Okay. Let's play demo. I feel like now we can officially play demo. And I can win the game. Possibly. Mission ends in 30 seconds. They have Uber charge. Okay, that's a crit screen. I did so much damage to him! It's so hard to win when they have a heavy with a medic strapped to them, and I don't feel like trying hard. I wanted to just market garden, dude. No! Who has a shotgun? Who equips a shotgun in this day and age, man? Get him, medic! Get him! Link of Hyrule! Get him! No! No, we gotta get the point! Woo! That was so stupid. Alright, I'm gonna be done for now. No. Level 67, we made it. Alright, cool. Anyway, that's what I'm gonna do for now. So yeah, tomorrow I'll probably stream some more, but it'll probably be Paladins, so if you're interested in that, make sure to watch. Otherwise, other TF2 related things, I'm probably going to post the first section of my Demo Man weapons guide next week. It's going to actually be pretty, I'm actually going pretty in depth with it this time. So yeah, you know, if you like the stream and you haven't done so already, you know, make sure you follow me, or you can, I always announce it on Twitter now. So if you want to follow me on Twitter, best thing probably is just to go to my YouTube channel, which is WaterCat5, and look at it there, because I'm dumb and I haven't configured my stream yet. That's one thing I have to do is, I'll probably do that this weekend if I can, remember, is I actually, like, put a bunch of stuff on my stream and kind of pretty it up. But, that's going to be it for now. So, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.